For any dog, the last week of heat has been rough.
He wants to love, and he's just trying to learn that trust a little bit more now.
But it's been an even tougher road for this little Pomeranian.
He's lucky he's okay.
In the midst of the sweltering heat last Saturday, he was left abandoned in a cage on the side of Bussey Street. No water in sight.
He was left in a black crate on the side of a road with a blanket and a sweater next to him. No water, you know, in the blazing hot sun in the middle of the heat wave last Saturday.
We did not see anything. To be honest, it was so hot we were staying inside.
It was so hot, many in the neighborhood avoided going outside, but someone driving by spotted the panting pup.
He's a little shy, he's a little timid. He shakes a little bit still.
He's okay, but still recovering from the trauma of abandonment.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy. He just wants to be loved.
Yeah. Oh my God, he's so cute!
People are already lining up to adopt the dog as animal control works to find the owner who could have easily surrendered him without risking his life.
There's so many resources these days. There's Nextdoor, there's Facebook. You usually can find someone to rehome your dog, and if you can't, you can give it up to a shelter. There's a lot of options.
So police really hoping that someone recognizes that dog. They say the dog's owner could be facing animal cruelty charges.